Hope you like that short video. Okay, you are tired of AI-generated characters constantly changing, right? One time they have a short hair, the next time it's long. Sometimes their face is completely different and it ruins the old look. So frustrating, right? Well, not anymore. Today, I'm going to show you exactly how to create an AI character that stays perfectly consistent across multiple images. Same face, same outfit, same personality, no more random changes. And the best part, it's all completely free. Take a look at these examples. No matter the backgrounds or the pose, the character remains identical in every image. By the end of this video, you will be able to do this by yourself. Perfect for storytelling, animation, social media, or any creative projects. You can do that. So let's get started. Step 1. Creating a strong character profile. The first and most important step is creating a detailed character profile. If you skip this, your characters won't stay consistent. Before generating any images, we need to define our characters in detail. Open up the ChatGPT and type just like, give me a detailed prompt for generating an AI image of a realistic character named called Rose with a standard pose. So now let's hit enter and see what ChatGPT generates. This is where the magic happens. ChatGPT thinks through every detail, facial features, clothing style, personality traits, and even small physical mannerism. And this step ensures that your character is not just a one-time creation, but a fully realized, recognizable figure across multiple images. You got a perfect prompt now. Copy that and head over to the Google Image Effects. I'll leave the link in the description so you can easily access it. Paste that prompt exactly as it is in the text box. But before hitting create, we need to do something here. Few key details at the end of the prompt we need to add. Click to add specific style presets or use this More Options button to explore additional options. Alternatively, you can also give a manual styles like high contrast, realistic, natural lights, and high detailed. These extra specs ensure our characters look more professional and stay consistent across multiple images. Without them, the AI might generate something too generic or inconsistent. So please make a note of it. Now, go ahead and hit create. There you have it. Rose is generated. You can see we have got images of the same character already looking great, but to make sure she stays exactly the same in every future image, we need to take one more critical steps. And this is very, very important. Look closely at this interface. Do you see there is a little lock button here? Click it. What it does, it locks the seed number. This is the secret to ensure that every future image keeps the exact same facial features. And without this, your next image might look completely different. Even if the description stays the same, your image will keep changing. Let's test that one and see. With the seed number locked, I will generate another image of Rose, and there it is. Her face, her features, everything remains same. This small step is what most people will miss, and it's why so many struggles with the AI character consistency. But now that you know how to do it, and you will never have that problem again. Now, step 4. We'll see with a different scene how this character is getting changed or not. We lock the Rose's seed number. Let's test how this method keeps her consistent even when we place her in a different scenes. Let's ask ChatGPT for a scene description. I will type, describe a scene where Rose is walking in the Titanic or sinking ship. Here's a description the ChatGPT generates. Now, I'm going to just copy this and paste it into the Google Image Effects. And remember, don't remove the base Rose prompt. We are simply adding the scene description while keeping everything else the same. The locked seed number stays unchanged, and you should have the character. And now let's hit create. and see the results. Look at that. It still draws the same face, same feature, just in a completely different setting. This proves the method is working. Let's try one more. This time, I'm going to ask ChatGPT for another scene. Rose just standing with the axe in her hand and standing on the upper deck of the sinking ship. Again, I'll copy the scene descriptions and add it to our base prompt, but the seed is still locked and the prompt remains the same except for the new action scene. Let it create one more time. Again, there is. Rose is exactly the same, just in a new environment. The AI has perfectly maintained her identity, proving that this method, you can generate a consistent character across multiple images with ease. And obviously it's free. Now, we have a consistent character. Let's put her in a full story. I'll type, create a short story about Rose, a young dancer, discovering her true passion and purpose in the world of dance. ChatGPT obviously generates a great story, but instead of visualizing everything at once, we need to break it down into key moments. So let's ask ChatGPT, identify the key scenes in the story, and that would make a great illustration. Now I got the key moments. Let's take the first scene descriptions and combine it with our base Rose prompt. The key here is keep the Rose original's descriptions intact while adding the new scene in detail. I'll paste this into the Google Image Effects and hit create. Look at that. Rose is an entirely different setting, but her face and identity remain same. Let's do one more. I'll take another scene from the story and follow the exact same process and keep the original character descriptions, adding just the new scene and ensure seed number locked. Once again, the result's so perfect. Rose is still Rose. No matter what, the scenes changes, the action changes, but Rose is a Rose. This is the power of combining AI-generated characters with a structured storytelling. You can create entire visual narrative while keeping your characters perfectly consistent. No Laura, no nothing, just model generations. You don't have to go through all complicated stuff. Just use this seed lock and put your character prompt there and add whatever the scene you want. You will get a good storytelling video. Now that we have created a full consistent AI character, let's quickly recap the key takeaway so you can apply this method flawlessly. Always start with a detailed character profile in ChatGPT. The more specific you are, better your results will be. When generating an image in Google Image Effects, always lock the seed number. This will ensure every future image maintains the same facial features, outfit, and identity. Keep your base character descriptions same across all the prompts. Whether you are adding a new scene or actions, never change the core descriptions of your character. Combine this technique with the storytelling. Whether you are making a digital comics, animation, or social media content, this method gives you a full control over the AI-generated characters, and that stays the same in every scene. The key to success here is patience and attention to the detail. Don't rush through the character's profile stage. It's the foundations everything else builds upon on. Now it's your turn. Try this method for yourself and let me know in your comments if it worked for you. I'd love to see what characters you guys are creating. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to hit like, and it really helps more people to discover this technique. And if you want more AI tutorials just like this, make sure to subscribe and turn on the notifications so you never miss a new video. Thanks for watching and happy creating.